my Podangis dactyloceras, or I like to think of it as the crushed diamond orchid. As I stated before, it's what I think the flowers look like they're made from. Funny enough, this is another one that you could sort of say doesn't look very orchid-like, but it does, because in a way, because it grows as an epiphyte. A bit like Masdevallia, which don't look very orchid-like. Oops, a little tremor there. What's that about? Tell me this camera's on its way out.